need to know that Barack Obama has worked closely with domestic terrorists, billionaires, and Democrats who enact an extreme leftist agenda if they take control of Washington. This call was paid for by McCain Deal in 2008 and the Republican National Committee.
Chair recognizes the senator from the sovereign system of Naboo.
When you caucus in January and you vote in November, is what's next for America? We are in a defining moment in our history. Our nation is at war. The planet is in peril.
But they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite.
I am not in this race. I'm in this race I'm in this race for the same reason that I fought for jobs for the jobless and hope for the hopeless on the streets of Chicago, for the same reason I fought for justice and equality as a civil rights lawyer, for the same reason that I fought for Illinois families for over a decade.
it is because I think we are at a defining moment in our history. Our nation is at war. The planet is in peril.
I'm in this race. I am not in this race.
Is because I think we are at a defining moment.
I'm in this race.
Our nation is at war.
I'm not in this race.
The context of the phenomenal rise of Barack Obama
Our nation is at war.
Is a world.
The planet is in peril.
And a nation in peril.